No serger? No problem. You can do a French seam instead. Start by sewing the two pieces of fabric with a 1/4 inch allowance wrong sides together. Cut away the excess fabric and then turn the two pieces right sides together. By doing this, the raw edges are completely covered, which is actually way neater than what a serger can do. You're gonna sew with a 1/4 inch allowance again and voila, a French seam. Now you can press this flat or even top stitch it.